Now is we change our tactics and strategy. After my mother party ceasefire, we have no opportunity to have armed struggle or some kind of military activities. We cannot do it. Even the strongest KNU itself have to reduce their military activities now. We try to be what we call diplomatic offensive, no military action, but to gather political pressure from the internationally, to get political pressure internally, domestically, and to make more awareness of our movement. The movement now is become, some movement aim for the very, very long-term strategy. Because of our country is ruled by military Beijing for a long time, because the ordinary citizens have no education, no knowledge of, no knowledge on the politically, no knowledge on the law, no knowledge on the constitution. Because of that weaknesses, that ignorance make our people ruled by the military regime, we think like that. So we have to start educated the general public, our most of our refugee population, migrant population, the border ethnic population. We start educated then with knowledge. The political movement is changed through the international pressure and unity building amongst ourselves, and made good relation with the ceasefire group to overthrow or to abolish regime is become less impossible, to solve the problem with peaceful solutions, just like dialogue. A meaningful dialogue is the way of solving the problem in Burma. Armed conflict by violent means, with using arms, fighting each other, it is more difficult in this modern time. So the if military is really strong, the military never come to the dialogue table. Economic sanctions stop all the assistance. We can encourage Japan, don't give any more money. We can encourage Thai, don't make a business. We can encourage the European Union and America, stop severe, punish them more severe with the sanctions. In that case, the general have no money. Only we have the main obstacle is the China. If the China agree upon our dialogue call, if China think we are sincere enough to pick up the to build the nation under the equality, under the federal system, no one is break away from the territory. It is guaranteed China also can have the idea to support the dialogue approach.